and I'm listening to Torric Rodas.
And now, live from London, it's the Torric Rodas Show.
That music can mean only one thing. It means it's Saturday, party in the park, with a Mr. Glorious Billy Arentire.
You're welcome.
Who's too cold? Don't start that already. The contest tonight is I've Got Airy Chests in Real Life. We did it that way so the ladies could play as well. Welcome to Party in the Park.
CNN International, this is World News with Bobby Batista at the CNN Center.
I'm Bobby Batista at CNN Center in Atlanta. The government is adopting a new risk-based approach to dealing with the pandemic. Infections could reach 100,000 a day after restrictions are lifted.
Why aren't I 50 points ahead, you might ask?
Excuse me. But some countries believe the time has come to return to normalcy. Boris Johnson. He is gearing up to scrap lockdown rules for good.
Buttercup is so effective at relieving coughs and colds, you'll have to think of a better excuse.
Yeah, I'm okay, but it's very contagious.
Madam Speaker, the President of the United States.
Let me put it another way. Hope everyone had a safe and enjoyable 4th of July weekend.
I can hardly contain my excitement. Joey Chestnut has won his 14th Nathan Hot Dogs Eating Contest. The man ate 76 hot dogs, which is a new record. We are not worthy to be in the presence of such greatness.
Why not try an exciting dab bun with a hot pink streak of skin and gristle?
Oh, how disgusting.
The tourist attraction famous for his nicotine addiction. Aldi Rizal started smoking when he was just 18 months old. Now he's hooked and on 40 a day. His father, Mohammed, he insists that his son is healthy.
Yes, surveys show more doctors smoke Camels than any other cigarette.
Mr. Speaker, I'm sure colleagues will also want to join me in wishing the England football team the best of luck for tonight's semi-final against Denmark.
Only a few seconds left.
No question that England deserved to win this
They've
game.
They've got it. England have won.
England are into their first major tournament final since 1966.
This football is from England. That's why it's coming home, right? Oh, I tell you what, football is from England, so that's why we talk about it's coming home. No, it's beyond. It's beyond words. It's coming home. It's coming home.
We do have some very sad breaking news to bring you now. F. Lee Bailey, the lawyer who represented some of the most notorious celebrity defendants, including O.J. Simpson, Patty Hearst, and the Boston Strangler, has died in Atlanta. F. Lee Bailey was 87.
Are you therefore saying that you have not used that word, Detective Furman?
Yes, that's what I'm saying.
So that anyone who quotes you as using that word would be a liar, would they not, Detective Furman?
Yes, they would.
All of them. Correct.
All of them.
It's been quite the year for our country and for our labor movement. Join us. Join labor today.
Donald Trump angrily announced that he was launching lawsuits.
I'm filing a stop to the silencing and a major class action lawsuit against Mark Zuckerberg, Sundar Pichai,
Boutros Ghali,
and Jack Dorsey.
We cannot allow our country to be destroyed. Send your money to DonaldJTrump.com.
My predecessor needed to. My predecessor. Oh, God, I miss it.
Headline news, I'm Bobby Batista.
That's it from the newsroom. Good night.
London City Newswire. Fair and unbiased news.
Crudely edited, but low-tech manipulations like this can be extremely effective among the right audience.